Afternoon, folks. It's July 6, 2012. I come around this feed plot, deer food plot area. I found a lot of chips around here. I ain't made it to where I was going today. I'm in the Leona North area again. Came down here and finished up a little spy job I was looking at. And found this scraper out here. Old crude little scraper. This is my intro to Leona North. Across the Leona Northeast. Been on this property a few times, found some stuff, lots of tools and a few points. Continuing on, if I find anything, I'll show them to you later. Well, I'm back. I just took about five steps and found a point here. Looks like it got a broken tip on it, maybe. I don't know if I got this in here. I'll find out here. It looks like a dark point. Yeah. That's what she is, all right. We got a little nip tip damage. I said nip. I'll take me a nip. Anyway, continuing on. Later. I'm back. Looks like I found a, I don't know if it's a completely flat one or whatever. It might just be, may still have core on the end of it or drying. Let's see what we got here. Looks like a scraper. Yeah. Ain't finding no, only found that one point. Got a tip and a broken, real nice base, a heartbreaker base. I'll show it clean up. Hopefully I'll find a point or two today. Found that one with a broken tip and that's it so far. I've been out here about an hour later. Well, I found another broke one here. I ain't finding no points on my old video, some of these pieces I'm finding. So here's this big tip here. Too bad it ain't whole. Have been a good preform. Anyway, they just went through and cleared this little area out. Thought I broke this thing whenever they did it. Anyway, continuing on later. Well, I ain't found another point yet, but I found another tool. Well, good finding tools, I guess. Little scraper. Matter of fact, I guess it's broke too. Anyway, probably video a little bit of something else here. Just ain't. Man, here's another tool. Yeah, that's probably just a chip. I found chips all over the place out here and just, man, I don't know where the points are. It must just, someone may have been out here and found them. I don't know. This is just part of this ranch here. I haven't looked before, so anyway, hopefully I'd come up on something before I leave. I've been here a couple of hours now and about staying as long as I can so I can get back early enough to home, you know, later. Well, I got another tool here. I gotta see if my lens is halfway covered yet. Anyway, maybe I get it in here. Another tool. I kind of kicked it. It's one of those trianglers, it looks like, or something, or a preform of some sort. Anyway, I got in the truck and I came up the road. I was fixing to leave. Then I seen this little spot here I want to check out before I left. See if I could get me some permission to get on this other side of this game fence over here. Bought some stuff over there too, but I gotta find out who owns it. Okay, I'll get back to you later if I find anything. If not, see you clean up later. Evening, folks. It's July 6, 2012. I was at the Leona Northeast today. I'll show my brokes here. I didn't do too good. I cleaned up a lot of brokes off this guy's property again. Need to get a walk around there too much today, a couple of hours. And there was a lot of activity there on this area down there I found lots of brokes there. A few points. Got a lot of materials. Maybe one day I'll give it to somebody and they could make some out of them. I don't know. I sure can't make nothing. Don't even want to. Some of these would have been pretty nice. Man, this camp area down there has got to be stretched out about, I don't know, 4 miles long maybe. About a mile wide, all the way down that river. Man, this would have been a nice one too. Big old core preform, I don't know, scraper, too thick I think to be a scraper, but I don't know what it is. Same way with this. Thought this was a lot thinner when I first found it. It was in the ground just like this, so I thought it might have been a thin little piece, but anyway, I took it. I left 4 or 5 scrapers like that out there. Left some of these. This is one of the best things I found out here today. One of these big trianglers, I think, or preform, I don't know. Man, something growing my, here's my little killer base that, man, this would have been a killer. And here's my point of the day. Find of the day right here, this dark point. A little tip dean on her. But I'll take her. So I found a day, but really didn't have a whole lot of time to really look, so at least I came away with this one. Good luck to everybody who gets to go tomorrow and Sunday. Ain't made my mind up if I'm going yet. Big old preform here. Well, folks, that's it. Good luck to everybody. Thanks for watching. Later.